So I'm starting out, my eyeshadow primer is already on and done. Now I'm just gonna sketch out my eyebrows. For this look, I want very sharp, like Sharpie brows, so I'm filling that shape in with an eyeliner pen. All the products that I use are going to be in the description, so if you're wondering about anything in particular, that's where it'll be. At the front of my eyebrow, I'm doing this little kind of pointy shape. I don't know, just bringing it down. You can't really see it here, so you can see it again in a second on the other eyebrow. Then I'm just gonna go around it with concealer just to get the lines really sharp. So yeah, I'm pretty much just bringing the line straight down and then creating a little point. That's all it is. Now I'm setting all the concealer and just creating a base with a white eyeshadow so that I can build up that. And I forgot to contour earlier, so I'm just gonna do that real quick so my face suddenly looks like it's contoured, that's why, because I just did that. So there you go. Whenever I do wing liner or a cut crease or anything, I always like to sketch it out first to make sure all the angles are correct. So I'm just gonna do that real quick. And then with a gray eyeshadow, I'm just gonna start building up my crease. With an angled brush and a black eyeshadow, I'm just going to define that crease more and then just make it darker and blend that into the gray. And I'm going back and forth with gray and black just to blend them better, and a little bit of white too to diffuse the edges, and just kind of making a sandwich of the different colors until it's blended how I want it. I'm making the inner corner like connecting to my eyebrow, like the darkest point, if that makes sense, and bringing it down my nose a little bit, and then using a smaller brush and some concealer to really make that edge sharp. Now just with my finger, I'm actually using a highlighter to just go over my lid. And I'm using a small brush to put that right underneath my eyebrow as well. And the crease wasn't dark enough for me, so I'm adding a little bit more black. Now just following the line that I made earlier, I'm just going to do my eyeliner. Super interesting. Using the same gray and black eyeshadows. I'm just going to blend that underneath my eye a little bit. Then I'm just going to pat a little bit of black eyeshadow over my eyebrow because the liner that I use is shiny, but like if you have a matte liner, you can just use that. And then I'm just going to do my inner corner point with the same eyeliner again, but I'm going to leave a little bit of negative space right on the inner corner. Yeah. Maybe I'm painting blue. And then just using black eyeshadow to make that darker and blend it into the rest of my under eye. And then I'm going to put on a quick coat of mascara. And then I'm lining my waterline, but only about halfway. I'm not going all the way in, but just to make it a little bit darker, I'm doing that. And then I'm just going to put on my lipstick, and I think that's it. There we go. Thanks for watching my goth mom tutorial. Thanks for watching. Links and products and everything will be in the description. So if you have anything you need to know, that's where it'll be. Bye.